This seems like a really cool way to make a rudder or other foil without having to shape wood.
I know I need to set from the y-axis a 26 degree angle to either bore. All right, next I'm gonna put these in here. The foil is all glued together now. Easy little epoxy job.